Rolling Stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home.